y'all know, I hope everything in your life has been nice and right, nice and dandy. I hope y'all has been living just like Larry. And most of all, I hope everything. Everything you've been pursuing and tasting has been very swell. And in this one, I hope y'all really do enjoy it. We got like a couple of triggers right here that I wanted to show y'all. Sounds of this one. I guess like what are these called, like I don't know, like toy balls, bouncy balls. Just get some gripping sounds. I really hope y'all got your legs enjoying y'all's day. Y'all don't stress about nothing. It's gonna be okay. Toy cat toy. I feel like it sounded pretty nice. This was the new trigger besides the spray can that I wanted to show y'all. Y'all let me know what y'all thought about it. If y'all like it, y'all let me know. If y'all feel like it sounds better slower instead of fast, y'all let me know that too. So next time I bring this out, I know what to do. Smile today. I be asleep and he's literally like right there, right next to me on the other side. So it's like, bro, be chilling. So every time I'm chilling, every time we chilling, he chilling, we chilling. Ain't that right, Rico? Homie, he know what's up. Oh, damn, he a little fried. You do go do something that makes you smile today. I appreciate y'all, man. Y'all keep going hard, believe in yourself, even if nobody else. And remember, this life is long, you got a lot of shit to do. Go find something to do, man. Okay, don't stress out. It's all right, man. It's gonna be good. Trust, love your ass, get some good Z's, get some good sleep, sweet motherfucking dreams. Shout out Rico, he says that to me. You know what I'm saying? He's saying sweet dreams to y'all. But before I dip.